Warning!
Everything shown in this recreation is not 100% accurate, as some models don't have the same exact registration and doesn't look like the real airport. Thank you and enjoy!